very good. Use the water to water the plant, use the water to drink, and after that, when the water gone down, we use in the conservancy water. When the conservancy water get low, we use in the pipe water. We run in pipeline to the pan level, to the pan space, and then after that, we use the pump and water the yard. When water is not coming in the driveway, we store the water. We store the water in a 450 black tank.
What is important to me being a mother, without it, I cannot start my day. Like washing, cooking, and cleaning. This is why I value water.
As an orthodontist and a dentist, the use of water in a dental clinic is very important. We use water in our dental chairs, we use water in procedures, and for our equipment. Water consumption varies from a simple procedure like during examination of a patient to flush your mouth, and more complicated procedure like surgery, water consumption is used. So it's very important. We also use water to sterilize our materials. So water plays a very important part in a dental clinic. Our consumption of water varies from about 200 to 300 gallons per day. So we would consider water very essential.